Okay, good morning everyone. I will tell that how to take final exam question paper, because your final exam question paper contains maybe 300 questions or 400 questions. So random blocks you are choosing for exams, right? So but we need a final question paper, all questions, including all questions. So for that I will take. So here, suppose in your subject you have a 4 chapters, so you created like this pools: chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4. So it is difficult to take question papers from the pool, entire chapters, to take the question papers with the answers, it is difficult. So why I am telling, only take final exam question paper including all 300 or 400 questions. So for that what you have to do is, first go to your assignments and test, find your final exam. Where is your final exam? Okay, so this is my final exam. First go to here, edit the test. Okay, so here this and all, you know everything. So total questions we have to give 20 questions and 20 marks from the random block. So this is the random block, like this we know everything. So for taking the question paper alone, final question paper alone, see here in this subject I have 192 questions. So I want to take all 192 questions as a pool. Okay, for that here, click this one, preview questions, that means selected area. Okay, so if you click, all the questions will display. Okay, here this is very important, question display. So click this question display with full text, this one. So your entire question will be displayed, but here remember, no answer. Okay, only question paper. Okay, then you want to take all questions in one PDF file. So for that you have to go to here, edit paging, this one, and give here maybe 200 questions. Suppose some people has a 300 questions, some people has a 400 questions, like that, right? So I have here 192 questions, but I am giving 200 to display all questions in one page. So then go. Yeah, see here, now all questions are in one page. So now you can take the PDF, Control P, then save as a PDF. See, all your questions will display here, then save. Yeah, this is final exam question paper, yes. Okay, so like this you have to save in your quality file. Okay, like this. Thank you. I hope everyone understand this, how to take, right? Suppose you have maybe 400 questions, 201 question paper PDF, 200 another question paper PDF, then combined the two PDF, make a single question paper. Okay, single file. Thank you girls, thank you friends. I hope everyone understand this.